Okay, so my name is Valentin Rodriguez, and this is my DC motor project. I've used two 9-volt batteries to help power it. I got my armature with my coils, my magnets, 2x4 supporting the rod. I've used a split ring commutator and two paperclip brushes, and this is it functioning.